still.
I really want to thank the media for showing up. This is a very big fight. I want to thank Mr. Babarum, Mr. Tarabov, and the whole crew of Top Rank. And I want to thank the HBO, the Big Review, Mr. Tafe. And I want to thank Mr. Freddie Roach and Manny Packer for giving me this opportunity. It's a blessing and it's like a miracle opportunity for me. Me sharing a room with Manny Pacquiao is something that I want to do because he's one of the best fighters and he's the best now. No doubt about that. He has beat all the guys that they give it to him. But I promise him that we're going to fight and he's going to please the people. And we're going to fight. It's not going to be easy for both of us because I'm good handling a southpaw and he's best and he has speed. I know what to do. And I know it's not easy fight for me, it's not easy fight for him. I go to training camp and get a new conditional trainer for the first time in my life. Because I know I'm fighting with the best fighter out there, Manny Pacquiao. Once again, I want to thank Manny Pacquiao for giving me this big opportunity in my life. We God bless you, Manny Pacquiao and Freddie Roach. And thank you, everybody in Top Rank. Thank you.
Thank you, Joshua. Before I introduce Manny, I want to talk to you for about 5 minutes and some background that I feel I have to get off my chest because